you health is wealth, and only wealth will buy you from a king to an angel.